community day. Here we go. See how many shinies I can get today. Eat the candies. Nothing else done. But my YouTube channel, the Great Canadian Explorer. Yes, one of my friends just hit subscribe. Shiny! Nice shiny! Alright. Already in and got my first shiny. Nice. Oop. Well, let's do this in the ultra bar. Now it's on around Saturday, December the 18th. We are definitely not. Okay, next. It's not shiny, but candy again. We're gonna catch everything out just so that we can have. Playing from my house right now. It's sort of like a blizzard right now outside, so I didn't really want to go outside and play. So hopefully for it, the way it looks. And I figured, you know what, let's just play anyways. Still play at home, right? Just can't hit the Pokestops. But if you notice, go all the way down to my balls here, I got almost 300 Pokeballs, over almost 650 Great Balls, and over 865 Ultra Balls, right? So it's not like I'm lacking in balls or anything like that, so I can catch anything and everything. So it should be easy for me to just sit and be quiet. You know? Once I catch the trap here, I will put on a lure. An insect. So that I can actually track the Pokemon to me. Items. And there it is. Ta-da! And do I have anything else in here that I can use? Since, do I have like a... Yeah, oh yeah, Stardust piece, yes. Could always use more Stardust. So right now, I am level 41. I'm so close to becoming level 42. So I will show you exactly what I mean by that. See what I mean? I'm just under 8,000 XP lead. So hopefully, with all this, you guys will see me evolve. Well, I shouldn't say evolve, but he level up. Okay. Let's catch him. I wonder how many shinies I'll be able to get today. I know this Pokemon is one of my friend's favorites. My friend Alex, he loves this Pokemon. He loves Swabu. His favorite. He loves the shiny. I ended up trading him one in Pokemon Go so that he could have a shiny game with him. Swabble never showed up for him. I'm just so unlucky for him. But that way, I got like a ton of them in the community race, so. So you know what? Might as well give him one. That way, at least he has his favorite Pokemon shiny. I know he preferred to have his own, be able to catch his own shiny, but shiny is a shiny, especially if you know who you're getting it from. This is pretty fun right now. The only problem is that all these Stardust and all these achievements go off. Well, it's not easy. I should say wild because it was lured in for my lure. And not lured in any sense. Another shiny! Two shinies in less than 10 minutes. This is nice. My shiny luck is off. It's going off right now. I wonder how good this shiny is. Let's praise this one. It's not that good. But it's a shiny. I'll take it. Keep catching, boys and girls. Come on, Gibbles. Stay on the ball. All about the fun. Guys enjoying the music. Come on, give us stay in the ball, will you? I guess I can always play until my battery almost dies. Maybe for a couple hours. Today is Saturday, December 18th, 2021. I hope everybody's doing well out there. They're staying safe from COVID-19. Sorry about that, everybody. Number 3. Yes, nice shiny. Let's appraise this one. Let's see how well she is. Still not exactly the best, but I always love getting shinies. Evie here is another one of my friends. My friend David. He loves getting every Evie evolution. Me, myself, I'm a Charmander kind of guy. I love Charmander. He was my first Pokemon when I first started playing. Back when Red and Blue came out here in North America, Canada, specifically. When those games came out, the first Pokemon I chose was Charmander, and I've loved them ever since. Charmander, Charmeleon, and Charizard. Love the three. And her favorite is Pikachu and Raichu. She loves those two. She also loves Mimikyu and Gengar. I myself personally love Tyranitar. Line. I think his shiny is beautiful. Another shiny. The Stardust is done. Let's get the Snivy first and then check to see if anybody's around before I actually complete that task. Thank you. See, now I'm at the point where I have to wait on the Pokémon to show up. Just notice that there are rainbow on there. Let's see if it's one that I can sell or if I need friends to help me with. Look at that, I just hit level 42. Nice! Alright! Now let's see what I have to do for level 42. I have to earn 100,000 Stardust, use 200 super effective charge attacks, catch 5 legendary and mythical Pokemon. Wow. And get over 1,000,000 XP. Or 9,000,000 XP. 9,000,000. That's gonna be exhausting. Let's go and check this right out. Give it a load up. Sweeto! Yeah, I can do the Weedle by myself. Let's do the remote rate pass. Let's do a Weedle. Weedle, Weedle, Weedle. Ah, what the heck. Let's invite some friends. Let's fight her. Invites of skin set. Let's see if they want to come and join. Highly doubt it. I know a lot of people don't like Weedle or Camphor, especially when we're doing community days. But I decided to do it just for fun, for you guys. So you guys can experience the Weedle raid yourself. Yeah, can't invite, and I don't think anybody else is going to come and join. Love the rare candies. And up to regular. Now that up. I might as well just try and take up the gym here. Yeah, 4 hours. Thank you. I can use it all channels to pick up this one. No time for my guy yet. I usually put in one of my seconds. So I'll put in him. Look at that, I just got bronze. So putting him in. Spin it. The first spin of the day. Let's give him some days as well. By giving him berries, I'm usually trying to help him pick up the gold guy, gold status, for this specific gym. So let's give him the 10 berries, because not to mention, we're giving him berries in the gym. Then, paradise as well. So perfect, here we go. Being in public, especially in the plaza, is the people stopping in the car, driving by and everything else. But in order to put Pokemon Go outside, this is what you have to do. I'm going to start heading back towards my place now. Thank you. trouble here. Because of all the snow built up on my screen. Shiny! she doesn't want to be caught. Paul, you can't even see his head, only his body. A little bit longer. Thank you. dragon head increase the dragon head from gold to platinum. You know what? So it's the first one to get to help you cover the battle. There we go again. It sucks. Apparently my screen recorder turned off. While I was recording the Curum Raid, riding again. The Curum Raid. Sucks. I didn't even realize it. I didn't realize it turned off. It turned off just after the wheel. So, it's a good half an hour recording now without the noise. I will add this one to the other one. So let's start walking over. I'm gonna go over and get my friend his gift. Christmas gift kind of thing. That way he has a gift. One of the few people I haven't gotten a gift for yet, so. Everybody deserves a gift. So you see in one continuous video that I'll add together, but unfortunately, won't be a complete video because I'll be missing that hero mode. Sad. Really sad. I wanted to add that to the highlight of the video, but then not to mention I missed some other things as well. I don't know why it turned off. Because I know I didn't turn off the door or anything like that. Thank you. see how many shinies in this hat will be like. Only 6 minutes left of my startup. Here we go. Head outside now. Into the snow. Yeah. Oh, another shiny. This is where it gets difficult. Thanks to the snow. Hard to do curveballs and all that stuff on the screen. happens when you're outside. Get the noise of the cars. Yay! Especially in the snow. Splashing along. Well, hopefully the music of this video drowns that out. What crappy weather here it is right now for beauty to be in Toronto. Yeah, I'm just gonna pause it while we're inside the grocery store. Here we go. This is gonna be the final part of my video. So don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification button to get more notifications. So, okay. So let's just catch all these cars. See if I can't get one more shiny before I head off. I will be back tomorrow for another video for a community day. So today is Saturday, December the 18th of 2018. And tomorrow will be Sunday, December the 19th, 2021. Yeah. don't know why as I was recording the other video, parts of the video, I don't know why it kept on stopping. It's making me restart it again. Except that I lost a lot of content people. Yep, what you get? Hopefully I can get one more shiny before I add out. Getting very close here. And it looks like I got no shiny. Ooh. But it looks like somebody joined my gym. Okay, so let's catch up. Add some berries and then sign her off. Up my gym there. As you can see, it's slowly moving up. Oh, add a couple more. This has been a half an hour. There we go. Come on. Looks like there's some delays here. Okay then, that's it. So, gotta get him. I need him for my, I cat. I need all the candies I can get for him. So after I catch him, and roll on off. So let's transfer him. Yeah. Okay, everybody. So please like this video. Subscribe to my channel, The Great Canadian Explorer. And don't forget to hit that notification button to get notifications about uploads of videos and stuff. Okay? Thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye.